that is out for No Time, Alex Albon, Esteban Ocon, King Latifi, Pierre de Gasly, and Yuki Tsunoda. They're out. Tsunoda just loses out by 0.3. Actually, he loses out by 0.004 of a second on Lewis Hamilton. That is Q1 a wrap. Is that King Latifi? That's King Latifi going fast in his car when he doesn't need to be doing it. He needs to be up there in P1. Williams is supposed to improve this season. What happened, King Latifi?